I was the band Living Proof. I fronted a band called Living Proof over there. We sort of worked out it was cheaper to send the front acts over than flying bands at the time, makes a lot. And I had the privilege of working with this beautiful lady, Tracy Hopewell, 15 years ago. We rehearsed this the other one at the lounge room. We haven't sang this song probably 15 years, Trace. Been 15 years, and we nailed it first off in the lounge room. And then we did the song as well, wasn't it, Alison? Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song Neil Diamond wrote, and a lady by the name of Barbara Streisand recorded it. And it was a DJ in Memphis that actually that found that both Barbara and Neil had recorded this song originally in the same key. And what he did with the technology back then, he spliced the song and made it into a duet. I hope you remember this one.
You don't bring me flowers, you don't sing me no song.
You don't talk to me more when I come through the door at the end of the day.
I remember when you couldn't wait to love me.
You're feeling all right.
Let it just roll over and turn out the light. You don't bring me flowers anymore.
Used to be so natural.
Talk
about forever. Mm-hmm. Used to be don't count anymore. They lay on the floor to me, sweet little baby.
Baby, I remember all the things you taught me.
Well, I learned how to laugh, and I learned how to cry. How to tell you goodbye.
How to tell you goodbye. You don't bring me flowers anymore.
Will you think
tell you
goodbye? You don't see me weep.
You don't sing me love songs.
You don't bring me flowers
anymore.